Either way, that's just gonna be quiet.
Just running in, not too low running in. I bet you thought about that. Instead of just letting it go, you thought about it. Just throw it. Let it go. Thing there is, again, you're not trusting the throw that doesn't have good, so you're throwing and you're lagging that back side and you're finishing here.
Drive west side.
Go.
Never finish on the side. Always use the first pitch.
Okay. Better. Good. See a better result too. Hey, if you're missing, I'm cool with you missing inside and outside as long as you stay low. Yeah. So that's a good thing. You just got off balance. You start to do this a little bit. Make sure that it stays here. Okay? Don't let it go back this way. Make sure that you can feel it and balance. Keep that name here and then go forward. And then let it go down.
All right, first of all, let's not start with our gloves. All right? Let's go ahead and start here.
Good. Good. Hey, you're okay. I'm okay with that miss. Like I said, as long as you're not missing down the middle, that's okay. I'll live with the most inside. Go force him inside. Just try to nail that. On top.
Every time I throw a force him, it always feels different. So I
Hey, you might want to change it. You still want to have the same arm as possible. You shouldn't be able to tell the difference. That's what's coming out of your hand. The only difference is here. So, it's called coming out of the hole. So, if you're going that fastball, the fastball comes out of this hole, same, and then you change up, it'll come out of the same hole, and then at the end of it, that. So, everything should still have that same fastball arm speed. Alright? Don't think change up, you have to take anything off. Change up, the grip takes care of that. Alright? Fastball. Trust yourself. Again, backside. Let that come through. Finish.
Try doing all of that.
Better. Good. Now, give me two more and take a break for a minute. Not bad. Not bad. Good level. You just gotta trust yourself to hit that inside pitch. I know you like that outside pitch because that's your bread and butter. You gotta trust people to come inside too. Go outside. Back up.
Now that doesn't mean, look, your body out.
Good, good. Let that backside come through. You're doing good to start. One more.
Right here.
Angle this foot to get a little bit of drive, A, but B, it'll give you a little bit more freedom, because this, I feel like you get closed off a little bit, because your stride already kind of closes you off a little bit, which is okay, so not a bad thing, but if you do this,
this, it'll open up those hips a little bit and give you more drive, and it'll just give you more clearance. So like that inside hitch, it's a lot easier. It's coming through. Finish that backside over. Thank you.
Thank you.